again today. Welcome back, ปักก้อยกับน้องอู๊ดนะครับ Actually, so this week, actually, last week, I got suggested from Yanai that we should sing the worship song that is kind of like the classic ones. So, so this week I picked all of the classic song for us. Okay. So, but I'm not sure if this classic song we know or we don't know. It's called "This Is the Day That the Lord Has Made." Everyone knows it?
Yeah.
It's very new for me. I just knew it. I'm just kidding. As you know, that God in Genesis, what's the first word says?
In the beginning.
Yep. What else? In the beginning. Yes. And today also, God created this day for us to worship Him. So please, let us rise and worship Him, because this is the day that the Lord has made.
One last time.